In today's video tutorial, I'm going to show you how to hide your activity status or what shows you active on Instagram. So what you want to do is open up Instagram, log into your account, and head over to your profile. As you see, I'm on my profile here. And then once under your profile, you'll see the three horizontal lines there in the upper right-hand corner. Tap into those to go to your settings and activity. Tap into settings and activity and go down to where you see something that says messages and story replies. Tap into messages and story replies. Once you're here, you'll see something under who can see your online. Under show activity status, tap into show activity status. And if this is over to the right, that's enabled. If you tap it, it'll go to the left and gray out just a bit. That means that it's inactive and people will not be able to see your activity status. If we go back, another added form of protection would be under who can see your online, under show read receipts, tap that right there. And right now, if it's enabled, other people can see that you've read their messages. But if you tap and disable that, that will actually not show them or send them a read receipt. Just another form of privacy, and you can kind of determine when people get notifications on your terms and not just instantly when you read the message. Hopefully this was helpful. If it was, like, share, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video.